fend off blows from one of the suspects before wrestling him to the ground. Another man was arrested after being caught escaping through a nearby back garden. Police are now speaking to witnesses to gather a picture of exactly what happened.
I'm going to take the witness and the victim back to the station. All right. We're happy. We're happy we've got everything.
Yeah.
Eyewitnesses are not the only important source of information for the police. There's also the CCTV camera that this local shop has.
We're hoping that it still has some extra CCTV footage of what's going on. Hi, buddy.
Ollie looks on at the CCTV.
Could we have a look at that camera you're looking at now?
The whole incident unfolds before his eyes. The victim drives down the road on his scooter, pulls up at the traffic lights, which unfortunately obscures part of our view of events. But look on, as suspect number one races down the road and can be seen rushing at the victim on his stationary scooter. Then, another group of men can be seen racing to the scene. With the assault masked by the traffic lights, however, Ollie has to return to do some old-fashioned style detective work and hit the streets again, looking for more witnesses.
One of the guys started jumping around and I thought that...
From Global's newsroom at midday, the UK's most senior counter-terrorism officer has told Smooth attacks on Britain can be stopped.
I don't believe that any single attack is inevitable. Somebody will have spotted something, whether it's us spotting through our intelligence, whether it's a member of community spotting something and calling us. There's a cause for their radicalisation, there's something that drives them towards it, and that can be spotted.
It's as it's revealed 32 calls are being received by the confidential anti-terrorism line every day. Officers are also being warned about 2 cases of suspected radicalisation a day. A competitor taking part in a 100-mile cycling event around London and Surrey has died. Robin Shard had been raising money for cancer research in the Ride London event yesterday. A 12-year-old boy and 3 teenagers have been charged with the murder of a man in Greater Manchester. The victim in his 40s was attacked in Ashton-under-Lyne town centre last week. A man and a woman in their 20s have been arrested on suspicion of murder after the death of a baby. Police were called when the 3-month-old was brought to a hospital in Gloucester on Saturday. The boy was taken to Bristol Children's Hospital but died last night. There's confusion surrounding the contest to succeed Nigel Farage as the leader of UKIP after the frontrunner missed the application deadline. A spokesman claims Stephen Wolfe was sent off before yesterday's noon cut-off but didn't go through until later. And there could be more rain in the next 24 hours in some parts of the UK than fell in the whole of last month. The Met Office has described July as very, very dry.
Smooth Extra weather.
For a full 5-day weather forecast, just visit smoothextra.com. Online, on your mobile or tablet.
A mixture of sunshine and showers today, but becoming increasingly rainy this afternoon. Highs today of 19 degrees. From Global's newsroom for Smooth, I'm Lindsay Hume.
Playing your refreshing music mix.
This is Smooth Extra.
Live sport in the kitchen, binging on a box set in the bedroom, or catching up on that show everyone's talking about. Sky Go's got you covered.
405, Sky Sports 5. 406, Sky Sports News HQ. 407, Sky Sports F1. 408, Sky Sports 1 HD. 410, Eurosport. 411, Eurosport 2. 412, Eurosport HD. 413, BT Sport 1. 414, BT Sport.
When you found your network, enter your password on your Sky remote here, remembering it's case sensitive. If it's worked, then this message should pop up. If you don't have a connector, don't worry. You can get one at sky.com/getconnector. If you have a Sky Plus box with built-in Wi-Fi, you don't even need a connector. You can use the
Sport 2. 426 BT Sport/ESPN. 427 BT Sport 1 HD. 428 Premier Sports. 429 Liverpool FC TV. 432 Racing UK. 433 BT Sport Europe HD. 435 Sky Sports 3 HD. 436
World of entertainment to watch whenever you want at no extra monthly cost. Sky, believe in better.
Sky Store just got even better. Now you can buy and keep the latest blockbusters on your devices. As well as getting movies straight to your TV, you can now buy and download them across your laptop, tablet, and mobile too. All at the touch of a button. Plus, we'll post you a copy of the DVD. Get the complete experience with Sky Store. The latest movies straight to your TV, across your devices, and a DVD direct to your home. Sky. Believe in better.
Enjoying the TV you love with Sky Go is as easy as 1, 2, 3. 1. Head to sky.com/skygo and click the link to sign up, where you can create a Sky ID simply by entering a few personal details such as your name and email. 2. Link it to your Sky TV account with either your bank account number, your viewing card number from the card in your Sky box, or your Sky account number found on your bill. And 3. Visit the App Store, download Sky Go to your device, and sign in. Then take your pick from a massive range of shows available on demand. So, whether it's streaming live sport in the kitchen, binging on a box set in the bedroom, or just catching up on that show everyone's talking about, Sky Go's got you covered. Sky. Believe in better.
If your Sky Plus box isn't connected to a broadband connection, you're missing out. When you are connected, you get even more from your Sky HD subscription. At no extra monthly cost, you'll be able to enjoy box sets of the latest and greatest shows and access the UK's widest range of catch-up TV channels, all on demand, straight to your TV.
The devil's cut, you broke my heart, there's no way back. Move right out of here, baby, go on, pack your bags. Just who do you think you are? Stop acting like some kind of star. Just who do you think you are? Take it like a man, baby, if that's what you are. Cause I'm moving on up, you're moving on now. Moving on up, nothing can stop me. Moving on up, you're moving on now. Time to break free, nothing can stop me. They brag a man has walked in space, but you can't even find my place. There ain't nothing you can do, cause I've had enough of me, baby, being part of you. Just who do you think you are? This time you've gone too far. Just who do you think you are? Moving on up, you're moving on now, moving on up, nothing can
Smooth Radio.
Is Smooth and Culture Club, and coming up I've got your chance to win a slice of 50 grand in Smooth's 50k summer giveaway. Joy Kubler did it on Friday.
That is brilliant.
Joy, congratulations, you've just won yourself 5 grand.
Thank you very much, I'm absolutely thrilled.
So she was happy, wasn't she? But the question is, what would you spend your 5 grand on? Well, while you think about it, here's Harold Melvin and Teddy Pendergrass. And then I'll give you your chance to win.
Don't leave me this way. Thank you.
up later.
Quality counts for the Reds.
I'm not sure whether this does verge a little bit on tat.
The Blues are haggling hard.
£59 off for luck.
Come on.
You're a good man.
He chases it, he gets his body in between, and there's the little nudge. But you have to say, it was no worse than the previous one by Carl Henry, was it, on the edge of the box?
I remember the blow-up with Sarwan. Sarwan made a very innocent comment, but he used the word wife. McGrath's just snapped, you know, and it was really sad that he had to do that in the public domain.
There were underlying reasons behind that incident in Antigua. McGrath's wife Jane had been diagnosed with breast cancer in 1997, and the disease began to worsen in 2003 as Australia toured the West Indies.
I can't imagine what it would have been like to be on tour and in his shoes when he'd go back to his room by himself and then probably be on the phone to Jane.
Car. Get a quote today at warrantydirect.co.uk. We might just save you a fortune.
Check your credit score today for free at clearscore.com.
Pineapple!
Clearscore.com.
Pineapple!
I'm in the middle of checking my credit score for free.
But why pineapple? There are no pines or apples in it.
Well, he's not from Guinea or a pig.
What?
Clearscore.com. Get your credit report and score for free forever.
There's one thing we all have in common. We love our hair. So if we start losing it, we're going to do something about it.
Hi, welcome to the Belgravia Centre.
Contact us for a free consultation or go online. Hair loss, Belgravia Centre.
If you've been injured in an accident, talk to an experienced lawyer from Slater and Gordon, who will handle your case with skill, care, and commitment. Our lawyers secure substantial awards for victims of accidents at work, road traffic accidents, asbestos-related diseases, and accidents on holiday. For a free consultation, call us today on 0800 557727 or contact us at slatergordon.co.uk. Slater and Gordon. Your case is our cause.
Hi, my name is Johan. I'm CEO of MadBeer.com. It's always my passion to provide fantastic products at incredible prices, being a bargain hunter myself. Meet Victoria. She got her MacBook Pro, 94% discount. Louise, his iPhone 6 on MadBeer. Rizwan snatches Audi with less than £3,100. And Jose, what did he not win? Don't take these prices for granted. See for yourself. Visit MadBeer.com today.
It's Sky Sports' biggest ever season with 126 live Premier League games. Who knows what to expect?
Middlesbrough on the attack again. The 16-year-old, he's in. Oh, that's incredible. It's his second hat-trick in a week.
Manchester United through to Rashford. He's on for a fifth.
Yes. Is that Bex?
United fans are in heaven.
Craziest season ever.
And it's still all to play for at both ends of the table.
How was the run?
Interesting.
Whatever happens this season, don't miss it. Even more live Premier League games on Sky Sports.
Let's just bring you some breaking news from Sky sources. It's transfer news relating to Newcastle, who are aiming to return to the Premier League at the first time of asking after their relegation last season. Our sources are telling us that they have now triggered Modiame's £4.5 million release clause. He is at Hull, of course, but it seems as though Rafa Benitez wants him at Newcastle, so they have now made that bid that has triggered the release clause in his contract. We'll wait to see what happens, but Newcastle certainly going for it. They've made a number of signings already this summer, and it looks as though Modiame is the next man in that Rafa Benitez wants. We'll keep that, keep checking that one for you.
Now, Pakistan have been training at Edgbaston this morning as they prepare for their third test against England. The four-match series level at 1-1. after Pakistan's heavy defeat at Old Trafford, but Mickey Arthur isn't expecting too many changes. Eunice Carr.